Friends, hope you all are fine. Today we will start with first topic of unit 1, that is gametogenesis. What is gametogenesis? This is the process of formation of haploid gamete from diploid germ cell in gonads for sexual reproduction. Gametogenesis is as the gametes are of two types. So gametogenesis is also of two types, spermatogenesis and oogenesis. First of all, we will study spermatogenesis. What is spermatogenesis? This is the process of formation of haploid sperm from diploid sperm mother cell in testis for sexual reproduction. The process of formation of haploid sperm from diploid sperm mother cell in testis for sexual reproduction. In majority of animals, there is a particular time of spermatogenesis. But in man and domestic animals, the process of spermatogenesis occurs throughout the year. So, the process occurs in testis. So, here we have taken a part of the testis showing how spermatogenesis takes place. Here, just see, testis, they are covered by means of connective tissue sheath, which is known as tunica albuginea, which is covered externally by visceral peritoneum. Within the testis, there are present large number of seminiferous tubules. So these are seminiferous tubules that lie embedded in the connective tissue. In between these seminiferous tubules, there are present masses of cells. These are known as interstitial cells or Leydig cells. Their function is to produce the testosterone. The process of spermatogenesis occurs within the seminiferous tubule. Seminiferous tubule is lined by means of germinal epithelium. So here you can see these are sperm mother cells and these are large size cells which are known as Sertoli cells or nurse cells. So they mainly provide nourishment to the developing sperms. So the process that we are going to study now that occurs within the seminiferous tubules. So naturally there will be different stages of spermatogenesis, spermatogonia, primary spermatocyte, secondary spermatocyte, and in the center there are sperms. So we will study the process in detail. So what are these stages of spermatogenesis? Spermatogenesis involves two main stages. That is, first part is formation of spermatid. Second part is conversion of spermatid into sperm. So we will study the process in two steps. So the first step is formation of spermatid. The process of formation of spermatid, it involves three phases: proliferative phase, growth phase, and maturation phase. So what are these different phases? So I have shown them diagrammatically. The process occurs within the seminiferous tubule. First phase is proliferative phase. In proliferative phase, the sperm mother cell that lies over here, it is diploid. It undergoes mitosis. Mitosis, you know, this is a type of division where the parent cell divides to form two cells having chromosome number equal to the parent cell. So sperm mother cell undergoes mitosis to produce cells which are again diploid. These are known as spermatogonia. So, spermatogonia, they are continuously produced by the sperm mother cell. But some spermatogonia, they keep on dividing. Others, they enter into growth phase. So, spermatogonia, after entering into growth phase, enlarges in size by storing more cytoplasm and by undergoing duplication of DNA. And this, by this phase, it attains size which is almost double the size of the spermatogonia. Fully grown spermatogonium is known as primary spermatocyte. So just see, chromosome number is again diploid. So this is the growth phase. Then last phase is maturation phase. During maturation phase, there occurs meiosis. Meiosis, you know, that is completed in two stages: meiosis 1 and meiosis 2. Meiosis 1 is the reductional division, where the parent cell divides to form two daughter cells, each having chromosome number half of the parent cell. So primary spermatocyte undergoes meiosis to form two cells which are having half the chromosome number, which are haploid. So primary spermatocyte divides to form secondary spermatocytes. These are two secondary spermatocytes. Then secondary spermatocyte divides by meiosis II. Meiosis II is equational division. So equational division means the chromosome number remains the same as that of the parent cell. So each secondary spermatocyte divides by meiosis II to form two cells which are known as the spermatid. So here we are repeating it. So in proliferative phase, sperm mother cell undergoes mitosis to form spermatogonia. In growth phase, some spermatogonia, they enlarge in size, forming primary spermatocyte. Primary spermatocyte divides by meiosis. First is meiosis I, which is the reductional division. Primary spermatocyte, it divides, this is primary spermatocyte. It divides to form secondary spermatocyte. And secondary spermatocyte by meiosis II, which is the equational division, form spermatid. It means one sperm mother cell through these divisions, through these phases, forms four spermatids. So this is how the first phase of spermatogenesis is completed. The second phase we will take up in the next video.